Welcome back, everyone.
Hey, what's up?
We are continuing Chapter 5 of the Vikings story on For Honor today.
We sure are.
And we are playing as Runa, the Valkyrie. Chisholm's joining me again. Hopefully we can figure out how to play a Valkyrie before. I've been curious about the Valkyrie class. I thought that she looks pretty interesting, but I haven't tried her yet, so we'll see how it goes. Guess we're getting forced right into it now, so best way to learn.
What are you saying?
What I'm curious about is we have two screens set up here, and on his screen it says chapter 2.5 reconnaissance and it gives little tips, but on mine, one you guys are seeing, there's nothing at all. It just says loading map at the top.
Yeah, that's crazy. I'm just now looking at your screen, there's nothing on it. But it has all of the information on my screen.
I mean, I guess it's not that big of a deal. It's not too important of information.
Yeah, it just says, like, the mission we're on.
Oh, well.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place.
It is pretty terrible.
Why does Mire sound like it would be a terrible place?
To find a way through.
I think it's a swamp.
It's a mire.
Or a swamp.
Or a camp. Or something.
Mire.
Like the store?
Yeah. You come here and get mosquito bites?
Yeah. You come here often?
You there.
Oh, get thrusted at, son.
Cut this guy down. Oh, come on. There we go.
Yeah.
Behind you.
Oh, he slapped me.
Who are these people?
Oh. Those samurai.
Well, I mean, are they Orochi?
Just stacked. I think that's a kinsei.
Oh, I don't even know.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Pleasant. He didn't know what hit him.
I'm gonna break these jars real quick. Oh, we're getting surrounded suddenly.
Are we?
Yeah, I'm getting beaten.
Ooh, they threw a smoke bomb at us. Yeah, I'm helping.
Look out behind you, though. There's like three guys behind you.
Screw those dudes. They didn't hit me. Ooh, he blocked both of us. That's a good block. Ooh, you just stabbed him right in the back. Holy cow. Holy cow.
I'm just too into killing these guys. I can't even say anything right now. Just getting swarmed. I'm out of stamina. Now I'm thrown on the ground. God, there's so many of them. Alright, come at me.
Ooh, Jesus Christ.
This guy I'm fighting is intense right now.
Kill him. I think he's the last dude.
There we go. Yes. Yeah. Poke him in the eye with that.
Oh my god.
Alright.
We did it.
I think you killed most of them while I was suffering over here to that guy.
Kill me. Tell us where your people
are. Oh, what's this?
Oh, it's a firework.
Oh, no.
He just alerted everyone.
What'd you learn? Make sure to execute all your enemies.
Yeah.
That's bad news.
Our hair is so long.
Yeah.
Whoever that warrior had
probably never had a haircut in her whole life.
Fine. Nah, if she had a haircut, if she hadn't had a haircut her whole life, her hair would be down to her fucking ankles.
You wish.
Oh, what? What?
They had one of our missing.
Slapped him. I wasn't even aiming for him.
Oh. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Yeah. There we go. There we go.
I want to push him in the spike. Let me push him in the spike.
All right, do it.
I can't. I can't.
Come
handle
on, man.
Please, let me push you into the spikes. Alright, that's it. Kill him. He just won't let me have a little fun.
Oh my god.
Is that really how you want to be?
Yeah, stab him in the eye. Slash his throat.
Control.
and defense.
I think we gotta save these guys too.
Can't believe that guy wouldn't just let me push him into the spikes.
Their defenses vary.
Apparently, I can only do that if I do it on accident. You just like kick that door into that guy's mouth. It just like shattered on him. What's up here?
Check it out. Tell me what's up there. Which way to
the docks? I want. Some items. We got some javelins.
Oh, that's neat.
I can chuck these at people. This guy's. Oh!
Wow. Well,
revive me. Wow. It was that guy's fault. Why'd you save him? He's a jerk. That was ridiculous. He climbed all the way up that ladder just to trip me up.
That's funny.
That was stupid.
I guess we're going over here now.
We're executing this guy as soon as we're done with him?
Wow.
You there.
I don't know, like, Oh, there's smoke a big dude coming through there.
Smoke bombs are throwing me off a little.
Yeah, I think they block your vision from, like, seeing, like, where their guard is at.
I want to get decent with the Valkyrie, but I don't know. Screwing up.
I like spear users.
Yeah, me too. Like, it just feels right to land a spear into someone's chest.
Oh my god. It just feels right to poke them with the spear.
It does, very satisfying.
Oh, I'm slapping you. Oh, I'm slapping that guy.
What are you doing?
I'm on a rampage. Oh, I guess we gotta go this way.
Picked up some bombs.
This way, Fred.
Or something.
Maybe
jungle.
One of them would know how to get to the city.
Could you imagine fighting two people with a spear and then just getting both thrusting at you?
I can't seem to get in range. I don't know what's the problem. There we go.
Yeah.
Now she's getting it.
Yep. Yeah, now she's getting it.
Here, these people are just trying to cook some s'mores.
Yeah, in a big ass bonfire. It's just crazy to see, like. Yeah, just like with two people just like spearing somebody is insane to me.
Yeah. Just soon as you get his attention, I just start wailing on him. He's just trying to get away. Wait, I want to push him into the fire. It was too late. It was too late before I could think to do that. I'd probably end up getting myself thrown into the fire anyway.
He's like, you want some too?
What did you do to my man?
My man. It was it his man?
Ooh, 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 ooh.
It's like, Jesus Christ, what'd you do?
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Makes sense.
Yeah. What was he thinking?
Well, now what? We need maps.
Do we?
There's yeah, we're trying to find the main city.
How do you know?
Got a feeling.
I got a feeling that this might be the right place. I got a feeling. He's looking at me.
Wait here. I'll get reinforced.
I think we're just hanging out with this dead guy.
Yeah.
Wait for us here.
I don't think we can do that.
Yeah, we're not going to.
Alright, as soon as he leaves, we're running in ahead.
Yeah. We're going for it.
Screw that guy and his orders.
We're going for it. Yeah. Yeah. We're in another load screen.
How could this happen?
Yeah, we're going to the same. I think it's like chapter 2.5.2.
What? I don't know where you're going with that, but yeah, I guess so, because it's usually it doesn't end up doing this. It just ends the level and then goes into the next part of, or the next chapter. But
yeah, I think this is the only one where it's done this so far.
This is a long level. Mm. Not really though. We're getting through it pretty quick.
Yeah. This might be the last part that we do anyway.
I don't. How many parts were in the Knights one? I don't remember.
Six. So. There's one more chapter after this. So, there should be, at least.
We waited till
nighttime. I don't know if this is the exact last chapter for the night, or for the Vikings.
Well, that was weird. You just, like, spawned next to me.
What up?
You just appeared.
Hello!
See, look, we didn't need to wait for those other guys. We got each other.
Seemed reasonable.
My clone.
I'm not a clone, I'm your twin. Oh, this dude's messing me up.
Okay, shoot. I'm trying to learn how to do what it's saying at the bottom there.
Are you?
Yeah. Figured it out, but I missed.
Okay, I figured it out too. The shield tackle thing?
Yeah.
I get you.
Whoever the lone
scout
found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. Wait,
what was it saying about Blackstone?
They would find out soon enough.
Oh, the knights are here.
Are they?
Yeah, look.
We all gathered together in Japan?
I guess so.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a Nobushi. It's your favorite.
I'm going away. Nobushi. Careful, she can bleed you. What up?
Get pounded.
Yeah, she don't know what to do.
She's getting pounded.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know what you did, but it sounded crazy.
It was brutal.
I think, we gotta go this way.
I'm gonna go down here real quick and bust these pots.
He's gonna leave me.
Yeah, there's more people down here to fight too. They're livid. They just broke their pottery.
I'm fighting like three dudes. I should probably come to you then.
She was so shocked that I just broke her pottery that she couldn't do anything but just stand there.
Yeah. Killed that guy.
Just cutting this guy down.
We gotta go up here.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Gotta get up here.
Right behind you.
Ooh.
The daimyo and the Meyer claim to be.
I'm like not getting half of these.
But it is
looking the viewpoint stuff.
Yeah.
Peace.
It's whatever.
They're kind of hidden almost.
With each other each year.
Kind of. Oh, that's kind of the point too, I think.
Just adds a little bit of replay value, I guess, to the game.
If you're into collecting stuff like that,
yeah.
I usually don't care too much. I'm collecting here and there, but
yeah, we aren't really like completionist kind of gamers. We're kind of like just like one and done.
Making our way through the game,
yeah.
Get the experience. See what it's all about. About all you can do working full time and recording games.
Yeah.
Hard to find the time to get together and collect everything in every game.
I'm not digging these dudes with a shield. Kind of annoying.
You just gotta like push them and then start wailing on them.
Ooh.
I'm lost as can be. Do you go upstairs?
Yeah. I think we're still trying to find that map.
Here, I've come to help. Well.
Ow.
Execution. Right through the mouth.
This is wailing on these chumps. Oh, we gotta go up higher. Jesus.
Executions are just brutal. With the Valkyrie, you literally just stick your spear straight through their face. Can you imagine what their face would look like after that?
God, Brent.
Oh, help me.
Oh, you're about to get pushed.
Ooh.
Push him.
Rolling down the stairs.
My God.
God. I'm like caught on this wall so bad. There we go, beat him. beat on him. Back and forth, just beat him.
I'm stabbing him in the butt.
There's another guy behind you.
Oh god. Get me out of here. Oh god. Oh, he blocked his
I'm out of stamina.
Yeah, I got him.
Good.
Jesus.
That was ridiculous. We're just like stabbing her in the face over and over again as she made her way up the stairs. That was...
Grab that chest.
That was a nightmare for them.
Oh god.
What's in here?
We got a map.
No, my map. Why do they keep that map in this chest?
I don't know.
How do we know to find it?
Archers! We speak English all of a sudden.
Be your shield.
Jesus.
I feel like he would have been stapled to us.
Yeah.
Look what you guys did to your own man.
Chilling.
Oh, hey. You were there the whole time?
Yeah. I was just standing, watching. Woo!
Oh.
I almost got sniped.
Can we jump down?
Are we no, I wouldn't. I would just walk
I'd probably
down.
Die.
Just
like
walk.
Last time.
Just walk down, yeah.
I'm running right behind you. We've done this. We made this decision on our own. Is our general going to be angry about
yeah.
it?
Oh, I think we're just supposed to run away.
Captain Bearhead?
We're just supposed to run away.
Yeah, let's beat this guy down.
It says escape.
You don't want to beat this guy down?
I guess we can.
Just for good measure.
Stabbing you. Jelly rolls, dude. There's more people.
It's just fun to fight him.
Yeah.
I'm just enjoying just the
combat.
Yeah.
And the bloodiness. I think they're just gonna keep coming at us though.
We're just gonna keep killing them.
Yes. I mean, yeah, might as well. They might get experience out of it or something.
True. There we go. Alright, my stamina is. Yeah.
Yeah, we did it.
I'm out of stamina. Yeah, let's just try to.
Yeah, me too. I'm like stumbling around. Yeah.
There's just a guy right behind us.
Yeah, we ran away.
No, I wasn't across yet.
That wasn't you.
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Yeah.
We just like separated anyway to get back over there.
Yeah, we did.
I guess we don't really care, apparently.
Let's see. Separate.
Story level up. Alright. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. We'll see you next time.
See you later.
Bye.